All right, hello. I am back today for some more Osu. Yeah, it is a little bit later than I'd like to go home from work. All right, all right, bro. Today was like unnecessarily rough. Not fun. I'm kind of hungry, but I want to do this so I don't forget to do it in like an hour. Because, you know, missing my daily osu would be tragic now, wouldn't it? I did get my little extender thingy for my cord right here. I assume that's visible. Let me see. I sent someone a. Hold on. Can I find the picture that I sent? Apparently not. Okay. Unfortunate. Whatever. But yeah, you can see what my desk is like. Yeah, so now this can go like pretty up. I'll probably add like a little, you can't see that, it doesn't really matter. But I'll probably add like a little clip so that it goes straight up instead of kind of up and then curve around there. But at least it feels better than having like a straight out cable that curves all the way around. Anyways, I'm yapping about nothing, and I want to finish this so I can go eat. Need more like something. Maybe I need to put this on there. Hopefully that plays a little better. I feel like really uncomfortable in my aim right now. I don't know why that is. I don't know if I have the tablet in a weird position or what's up. I was okay. I'm not sure how I did worse than that. I guess I was 2 years ago. Goddamn. So, hold on. Real quick. I can't remember. I think this was last night. I was bored. And so I decided to try and figure out my tablet drivers. And so I got, I think it was this. Yeah, this one. The Devo Cub Anti-Chatter. Because I saw on something that this was a pretty decent, like, smoother for your tablet or whatever. If anyone has any input on, like, what settings I should use on this, or if I should use, like, a different one in here, I don't really know much about filters. I know someone was telling me that I should, like, try and set up, like, a filter so that my aim is less, like, shaky when I'm not actually shaking. And so, according to, like, the GitHub for this one, this is pretty decent settings for, like, smoothing. I don't really understand how all this works, but this is what I got. I think it was last night, so it wouldn't have been when I recorded this yesterday. But I'm hoping that helps me, like, have a little bit of smoother aim, at least when I'm, like, not, you know, shaking myself because I'm nervous. Ideally, at least. I don't know if that's how it'll go, though. I don't Goddamn Streamlabs. I don't know. I don't really feel much of a difference, honestly, but maybe visually. Okay, I closed the tablet drivers. Open tablet driver. There we go. No, my tablet drivers are closed. Why did I close it? No, it's literally right here. No, that's the wrong one. Okay. Why did I close it? Let's see. Where did I put it? Surely one of these works, right? There we go! Okay, I only had to go to like a billion different things to figure out how to open that back up. Okay, not going to close it this time. Yeah, but so if anyone has any input on what filters I should actually be using, because I kind of just googled like Osu tablet open driver filter or something like that. Is that a... Please let me know. I don't really know how to use that, so. God damn. And this camera really could be like a little bit higher. I don't know where exactly to put it though. And it keeps on falling like every time. I really ought to just get something to hold it up better than a cardboard box. But not sure what I could get to hold it up better because I tried and then it didn't really work. So. I actually can't play right now. Why did I think there was a spinner? I'm actually tripping. I feel like I'm about to pass out, bro. I may feel like really tired and hungry, so I'm gonna go. Thank you for watching. I'll see you. Yeah.